on some next shit. Lyrically give you less with nutrients, vocabulary vitamins for the mind and soul. Delivery's original, my flow is invincible. Knowledge of self and the mental is essential. Time is critical, it's pitiful. Material individuals, Rolex presidentials, control your soul and your spiritual. That's some evil ass shit I can't do with. G.O.D. can't see it, and I don't wanna hear it. Unintelligent lyrics, rhyme designed for the mass. Just ain't keeping it real, I feel you only out for cash. Shit, that makes me mad. Devilish shit can make you millions. Point to the mind of our children, and we are living in the millennium. It's time to start building, son. Each one, teach one. Studying my lessons and expressing my wisdom. Lyrical position, composition, writing exact. Fuck a contract. Y'all niggas are whack, we deal with facts.
Everything's fine, everything's fine, everything's fine, everything's fine, everything's fine. Until I wake up in the afternoon and remember that I have to tune my mind in to the ways of the world and the maze that curled around the days that hurled me into the place that I am right now. And I can't waste my holy breath asking how I was delivered. All I know is that I was put here, and since then the ground has quivered. I can't remember when I found the river of sound and crossed it with intentions to display style for those that lost it. But the people would prefer to hear nonsense. Nobody pays attention to the product or its contents, which leads me to believe the energy that I put into putting it simply has been misdirected. I can't control the words that I've selected. You see, they flow from me freely to be projected properly on the minds of those that find it hard to combine flows with anything less than glitzy glamour bullshit. Well, guess what? There's a little bit more to living. They're giving us all examples of how rich you claim to be. I hate to break it to you, bitch, you sound the same to me. You need to be listening to your heartbeat, not the top 20 hits. Influences from life instead of pop money shit. It makes me sick just thinking about the route that everybody's taking, doing it for the monetary units that they're making, while faking an image of living a life of hassle-free happiness. Man, please, you're just another one of those commercial MCs. Man, please, you're just another one of those commercial MCs.
We interrupt this commercial break to keep you awake, cause you signed on the dotted line and now it's too late.
Your whole lifestyle's iced down, so now you're freezing, all because you're in it for the wrong damn reason.
I'm coming for you, I want everything you got. Ain't no spot for a commercial break in hip-hop. It's cool to make the money, but when the money starts making you, that's when the patience of the poor I teach will start to break into. The tearing of the holy rope, I'm uncutting sheep trouble. Slicing close and it's double, reducing the rain to rubble. It's about hip-hop, breakneck, boogie, not a paycheck. It'll be the reason the paper chase ain't ended yet. I know your leg's tired, but you rapping pirate inspired. Energizer can beat you with being big money wired. Yeah, I like Benzes and Beamers with chrome stretched to the street. A house on the beach and money spilling when I speak. But I don't want a motherfucking dime if I gotta change my rhyme, cause it's mine. They sold you a mansion and made you sell your mind. Sign the dotted line, it goes the keys to the range. But once the TV leaves, it goes your ball and chain. Going once, going twice, sold to the executive board. Who won't let their kids listen to the shit that you record? Yeah, you overemployed and underpaid at the Made in the Shade. They made you do 3 albums to get that Escalade. I guess the words they say and what we play are true. You gotta make the money and not let the money make you. What? Make the money and not let the money make you. You gotta make the money and not let the money make you. We interrupt this commercial break to keep you awake, cause you signed on the dotted line and now it's too late.
Your whole lifestyle's iced down, so now you're freezing, all because you're in it for the wrong damn reason.